Foundations of Math training was 5 days of comprehensive math instruction, looking at the different areas of math and looking at the levels of understanding that students have and the progression of what that looks like for students.
It's a professional development opportunity for teachers to deepen their understanding of mathematics and their knowledge of how to use number sense in, you know, helping students to solve problems. It is a way for them to basically learn to give the mathematics back to the students and therefore kind of take the journey with their students as mathematicians all together in the classroom rather than just talk and do.
Foundations of Math training is a comprehensive way to address mathematical instruction, mathematical understanding within the classroom setting. It's a way to pinpoint key areas identified as big themes or ideas within mathematics, and allows for students to progress through the developmental stages within those key areas or key concepts within mathematics. The training really provides you a lot of tools, a lot of knowledge, a lot of deepening your own conceptual understanding so that you are able to promote truly comprehensive mathematics and mathematical instruction within your classroom.
I've been impressed with the teacher's attitude toward it. It's more work that they have. It's changing ways that they teach. They've taught math in some situations for 20 and 30 years, and now they're being taught an entirely different, not the procedural type and the memorization anymore, more the conceptual. So it's a change for them, but when we go over it and they see some of the interesting methods used, I think they're excited about it, as we all are.
The grant originally focused on students who had persistent mathematical difficulties. And we started providing this PD to teachers through the Exceptional Children's Department. The more teachers that came, we started noticing that they were migrating from being primarily special ed teachers to general ed teachers.